The fair is canceled, so we're throwing our own Friday morning.